Describe 2D shapes. Let's look at a rectangle. It has 4 sides. 1, 2, 3, 4. And then it also has 4 corners. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's look at another shape. This is a square. A square also has 4 equal sides. 1, 2, 3, 4. And a square also has 4 corners. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's look at a triangle. A triangle has 3 sides. 1, 2, 3. And a triangle has 3 corners. 1, 2, 3.